Welcome to this week's JVA Coach to Coach Video of the Week, brought to you by Netlink Sports, the preferred court provider of the JVA.
Good afternoon. My name is Travis Fuller with the Academy Volleyball Club, located in Indianapolis, Indiana. And today we're going to share an attacking and tempo drill with you guys that we use to help establish good decision making from our setters and also a good rhythm and tempo in the offense. The first contact in this drill is going to be initiated by the coach from a tossed ball. So the coach will pass the ball into a couple different random spots on the court. The setter will then have to get their feet to the ball to facilitate the offense and keep the offense in rhythm. So some of the things that we like to do with this drill, the first is we want to make sure that our setters are making good decisions. The second thing that we like to focus on is making sure that our hitters are getting on the correct step when the setter is contacting the ball. Our pin hitters want to be on their second step in their four-step approach, and our middles want to be on their third step in a four-step approach. When running this drill, you can choose to have another team on the other side of the net, or you may choose not to have a team on the other side of the net. In this example, we do have a team on the other side of the net who is working on reading the setter, defending the first attack, and then also attacking in transition. When the ball comes back over the net, the team that initiated will kill the ball. That way, we are able to get more reps done in a shorter amount of time.
Thank you for watching the JVA Coach to Coach Video of the Week.